trying to approve me being in that.
So I've had some mild contact, and lady there tried to tell me that I needed a form that states that she gives me permission to have her picture taken, which is inaccurate. She is in public with no reasonable expectation of privacy, so obviously she is unknowledgeable. She is unknowledgeable in what is legal and what is not. She's in public. I'm in public. I am on a public access. There's a crosswalk. Here's where I'm at. Continue on the sidewalk. Right there at the edge of the sidewalk is where their property line begins. And I am way back here on the other side of the crosswalk button. And two people asked me if they could get my picture, and I just had my camera up to my face, or my face couldn't be seen. I mean, that is my right. I can't obstruct my face if I feel I want to or need to. She didn't say anything this time. So I gotten on a radio and called somebody, so I guess they corrected her little attitude about what I'm doing. Had mild contact from a corporal who obviously isn't knowledgeable. She tried to tell me that I needed a slip and to fill out to have permission to take her picture in public, and I just had my camera up to my face and I didn't say anything. I didn't even acknowledge her arrogance. She had a major attitude. Yep. And this facility is a state prison. It's not a federal prison or a private prison. It is a state. But I'm going to go ahead and end the recording, and I'm going to head back to the house and upload it.